one of our exciting new products that we have is our Lock Field Antenna.
Yes, and that's what we have on our website right now, and it comes in different meters, but tell us a little bit about, I mean, this is a totally different antenna than we've ever seen before, so tell us a little about this.
So many people will look at this and say, oh, it's a leaky coax, right? But it's not. It's definitely not a leaky coax. This is a traveling wave antenna, and the wave travels between these two yellow areas on the antenna, creating a tubular shape that increases or decreases with the power that it sees or with the thickness of the coax cable that we're manufacturing the solution with. As that tubular shape is created then, it's a full RFID field that can be shaped. So you can move this to 90 degrees, you can make an S shape with it, you can make a circular shape with it, so you can define your read field with that tubular RFID traveling wave.
Oh, that is so cool. So what applications is this used in primarily?
So we've seen with our customers and our partners very successful applications with this in medical cabinets or in data centers.
Oh, wow.
For picking
okay.
up the entire data rack, all 42 positions on that data rack, where a patch antenna would really bounce and have difficulty with this because this is a tubular range
field.
Right, you can
mm-hmm.
you can bring that along the entire edge of the data center, so it's ideal for data center applications, cabinet applications, pack tables, cabinets, things like that have been some of our most successful as we've gotten started.
Well, awesome. And they come in different meters and different thicknesses as well.
Right.
So this is your largest one, I
right.
think?
So this is the largest lock field that we're manufacturing commercially right now.
Okay.
It's an 8 meter active field at a 5 millimeter cable OD. The thicker cable OD will give you a wider read field in that tubular shape outside of the cable, right?
Right.
With the cable always in the center. So as you create that tubular shape, the cable is always in the center. So at 8 meters now, it opens up many additional opportunities for different applications.
Oh, definitely. And if you don't have room for a larger antenna, I mean, it's your antenna and your cable in one, honestly. So
right.
That's awesome.
Right. And you can also use standard coax as a extension cord.
Oh.
If you want to use standard coax to bring the lock field to the RFID field you're trying to create, you can do that as well.